got a divorce.
I have to be with my children. Would you make me a woman? I mean, I have to be with them.
Showtime.
Look inside your tiny mind, then look a bit harder. Cause we're so uninspired, so sick and tired of all the hatred we harbor. So you say it's not okay to be gay. Well, I think you're just evil.
How precise.
You're just some racist who can't tie my laces. Your point of view is
I like evil. That Mediterranean looking woman.
Van bloody tastic.
After all those scotches, I had to piss like a racehorse.
See this? Hide the weasel, park the pot, little Jack Horney. Effie, brace yourself. A man who has to buy a big car like that's trying to compensate for smaller genitals. That's called liposuction.
Jeez. What about their real body?
I'm just saying, like, he has a loser.
I'll
see
ya.
Watch your mouth, young man.
There you are.
Yeah?
Why in God's name are you dressed like a woman?
No! No! Drop it. Will you forgive me? I'll be right back.
After all those scotches, I had to piss like a race.